ready for your signal. Provided this spicy punch isn't as strong as it seems.
Have you seen anything I should know about?
So far, this seems like harmless political intrigue. A few murders arranged, some scandals contrived from nothing. Like a homecoming, honestly.
Try not to get too drunk while I'm gone.
You ask so much of me.
Didn't you see Gaspar's dogs?
He and Selina aren't getting anywhere, it's obvious.
Anytime we want to move on to the assassination, just let me know.
Consider that before threatening to burn them all in their homes.
Anything catching your eye?
They've got these candied nuts with some kind of, nothing.
Inquisitor, are you enjoying the ball? This is your first presentation at court, is it not?
I am Lady Marcellette. Court historian to Her Imperial Majesty.
What exactly does a court historian do?
I am responsible for the historical records of the court. I maintain our library and record all official proceedings.
Are you here to chronicle the events of the evening for posterity?
Oh, yes! This is a momentous occasion. The first meeting between the Grand Duke and Her Majesty since the war began. Even if, maker forbid, the talks should fail, it is an important moment in the history of the Empire.
Good evening, Lady Marcellette.
Another time, perhaps.
Good evening, Inquisitor.
Did you hear what Gaspar said to Duke Germain? His own uncle.
I am not
Germain
talking for to
his nephew spied better than the rest of the council. Did you see that panicked attaché roaming about?
Boring. I should look around. This could be worth checking out. Must be the elves Briala's people are looking for. This was no servant. What was he doing here?
Does this guy seem out of place to anyone else?
Is that the Chalon family crest? What have you been up to, Gaspard?
Time to have a word with the Duke.
No! No!
Venatori agents!
That must be the Venatori. Venatori were watching this approach. They're organized.
Fancy meeting you here. Shouldn't you be dancing, Inquisitor? What will the nobility say?
Aren't you supposed to be negotiating, Ambassador?
Welcome to the Imperial Court, friend. This is our diplomacy at work. You clean this place out. It'll take a month to get all the Tevinter blood off the marble. I came down to save or avenge my missing people. But you've beaten me to it. So, the Council of Errol's emissary in the courtyard. That's not your work, is it?
He was dead when I arrived.
I expected as much. You may have arrived with the Grand Duke, but you don't seem to be doing his dirty work. I knew he was smuggling in chevaliers, but killing a council emissary? Bringing Tevinter assassins into the palace? Those are desperate acts. Gaspar must be planning to strike tonight.
Are you sure he's behind this? He was too easygoing for a man plotting treason.
Don't let his charm blind you. He's Orlesian. That smile is his mask. I misjudged you, Inquisitor. You might just be an ally worth having. What could you do with an army of elven spies at your disposal? You should think about it.
You know how to make a sales pitch, Ambassador. I'll give you that.
I do, don't I? I know which way the wind is blowing. I'd bet coin that you'll be part of the peace talks before the night is over. And if you happen to lean a little bit our way, it could prove advantageous to us both. Just a thought.
Every single major player has tried to bribe you tonight. In Orlais, that means you've officially arrived.
There's so much conniving and backstabbing here. Makes me homesick.
Imperial Majesty has a fondness for elven keepsakes, I see.
I'll admit, I didn't think the Empress was this sentimental.
Perhaps we should search about a bit.
Ah!
Head back to the ballroom. We'll handle this.
Did you see that knife-eared servant girl in the kitchen? The ginger.
Keep talking. I am starting to believe I was there.
I need to get one of those.
Don't we all?
Inquisitor Trevelyan, we met briefly. I am Grand Duchess Floriane de Chalon. Welcome to my party.
Why am I not at all surprised that you want to see me now?
This is Orlais, Inquisitor. Nothing happens by accident. I believe tonight you and I are both concerned by the actions of a certain person. Come, dance with me. Spies will not hear us on the dance floor.
Very well. Shall we dance, Your Grace?
I'd be delighted. You are from the Free Marches, are you not? How much do you know about our little war?
It doesn't matter where you're from, Your Grace. Everyone knows what's happening in the Empire.
I often forget about the world outside of the Imperial Court.
It took great effort to arrange tonight's negotiations. Yet one party would use this occasion for blackest treason. The security of the Empire is at stake. Neither one of us wishes to see it fall.
Do we both want that, Lady Floriane?
I hope we are of one mind on this.
In times like these, it's hard to tell friend from foe, is it not, Your Grace?
I know you arrived here as a guest of my brother, Gaspard, and have been everywhere in the palace. You are a curiosity to many, Inquisitor, and a matter of concern to some.
Am I the curiosity or the concern to you, Your Grace?
A little of both, actually. This evening is of great importance, Inquisitor. I wonder what role you will play in it. Do you even yet know who is friend and who is foe? Who in the court can be trusted?
I only trust the Inquisition. It's every woman for herself here in the Imperial Court. Or so I've heard.
In the Winter Palace, everyone is alone. It cannot have escaped your notice that certain parties are engaged in dangerous machinations tonight.
I thought dangerous machinations were the national sport in Orlais.
You have little time. The attack will come soon. You must stop Gaspard before he strikes. In the Royal Wing Garden, you will find the captain of my brother's mercenaries. He knows all Gaspard's secrets. I'm sure you can persuade him to be forthcoming.
We'll see what the night has in store, won't we?
You'll be the talk of the court for months. We should take you dancing more often.
It's a relief to do something other than fight demons and horrors.
You still face demons and horrors. These ones are simply better dressed.
Were you dancing with Duchess Floriane?
More importantly, what happened in the servants' quarters? I heard there was fighting.
I hope you have good news. It appears the peace talks are crumbling.
Morrigan helped me get into the servants' quarters, where I found a group of Venatori and Gaspard's dagger.
The man would truly do anything to become emperor.
Then the attack on the Empress will happen tonight.
Warning Celine is pointless.
She needs these talks to succeed, and to flee would admit defeat.
Then perhaps we should let her die.
You have an idea, Leliana.
What Corypheus wants is chaos. Even with Selene alive, that could still happen. To foil his plan, the Empire must remain strong. This evening, someone must emerge victorious.
And it doesn't need to be Selene. She's right.
Do you realize what you're suggesting, Leliana?
Sometimes the best path is not the easiest one.
You're asking me to decide what's best for Orlais?
More than that. Whoever controls the Imperial throne will affect all of Thedas.
You cannot stop Corypheus without a decision. You must support someone, or all is lost.
Then we should support Selene. She is the rightful ruler. Why would we say otherwise?
Because she led Orlais to this point. I say Gaspard, provided his sister is wrong about him.
I would suggest Briala. She could bring true peace, not only to the Empire, but also to its elves.
This is, however, your decision, Inquisitor, not ours.
I can't decide this. Not yet.
You must. Even inaction is a decision, Inquisitor.
You could speak to Selene in the ballroom, but she won't act. Not without proof.
If Gaspard is guilty, he'll admit nothing. If he's innocent, he knows nothing. We need the truth.
What did Duchess Florian tell you?
She said Gaspard's mercenary captain is in the Royal Wing, that he knows about the assassination.
Which could be a trap.
Or a lead. Either way, you should search the private quarters in that wing for clues.
Then get me access, and in the meantime, get your soldiers into position.
At once. Be careful, Inquisitor.
Briala should be given influence.
Selene has been in power long enough to expect support. If we secure her throne, she will be grateful. But such gratitude will pale beside that of one we raise up from nothing. Who is lower than the elf? If we place Briala in power, with Gaspard as her mask, her debt to us will be great indeed. And Gaspard will have the throne he has wanted. With conditions, of course. I suspect he will still find it gratifying.
I should go. Be on your guard.
I always am.
Is it true the Inquisitor was handed out of the Fey and Trusty?
We meet again. Given any thought to what I said?
I found an elven locket hidden among Selene's things. This isn't yours, is it?
Let me see that.
She kept this. What was she thinking? If Gaspard had found this, it would have ruined her.
It might have meant something to her.
Maybe it did. She held on to it.
We'll speak more later, Ambassador.
Another time, Inquisitor.
Is there something we may do for you?
We do so enjoy speaking with you.
We will speak to the Empress on your behalf.
I made a fascinating discovery. An elven locket in the Empress's vault.
Oh dear.
That is very interesting.
I'll get Her Majesty.
Inquisitor, I regret that we did not have time to speak earlier. No doubt you have questions about many things.
I found an elven locket sealed in the palace vault. You must have considered it quite valuable.
It was sentimental. I don't know why I kept it. It was a foolish thing to do.
What made the two of you part ways?
She wanted change, and she thought I should deliver it. My word is law, Inquisitor, but laws don't command people's hearts. Culture does not transform itself overnight. I failed her. I should have dared more, but the past, like so many things, is beyond my command.
Maybe you kept it because you still care for Briala.
Perhaps I do. But I cannot put her above all the people of my empire. Dispose of the locket however you like. It means nothing to me.
We meet again. Given any thought to what I said?
Where has that servant gone? Do you enjoy music, Commander?
Maximilian Swift.
Had to see you look out there.
Ahead of us.
Well, I'll see if I can come home for your gallery showing. How does that sound?
Oh, that would be so nice. Do you promise?
Yes, I promise.
Oh.
Inquisitor?
Hello?
What do you think of helping Briala take control?
Not recommend it. Whatever Briala offers, she, of anyone here, has the least reason to stay loyal to us.
Enjoying the ball?
I see many of...
The dancing is so dull, your worship, but the... Sorry, Josie.
We can only hope Celine did well
tonight. You have such beautiful hair.
Yes, my dear Maximilian.
I need more servers in the ballroom. Where is everybody?
Knife-eared servant girl in the kitchen. The ginger.
Keep talking. I am starting to believe I was there.
I need to get one of those.
Don't we all?
Is it true what they say? You're the Inquisitor, are you not? We heard stories of your accomplishments.
I'd wager I have better tales than anything you've heard.
I told you, Philippe.
Not everyone fights an archdemon and lives to tell. It's an inspiration.
I'm curious. What did you hear about the fight with the Archdemon?
They say the army of the Inquisition fought a desperate stand at Haven against the forces of an old god. In the thick of battle, you crossed swords with evil itself. The enemy had you outnumbered and cornered, and you cast down a mountain upon the Archdemon and escaped.
Even if a tenth of that is true, it's a remarkable feat.
If you'd like, Commander Cullen could give you all the details of that battle. He's in the ballroom.
Really? But I shouldn't leave my post.
You'd only be gone a moment.
Philippe, the world is coming to an end. If we don't hear this story now, we'll never have a chance.
You're right. Thank you, Inquisitor. Let's go.
things look out there.
Are the negotiations over yet?
Both the Empress and the Grand Duke.
Good evening, Inquisitor.
Inquisitor, enjoying the ball, I hope.
Closed. Please, use the...
Waste of time.
Kill a few vins, try some new food. This party's working out just fine.
I'll be ready for your signal, provided this spicy punch isn't as strong as it seems.
Did you need something?
Did I hear correctly? If you're interested in bringing the Templars to heel, you may have found an ally.
Didn't you recruit them for the rank and file of your Inquisition?
Someone had to remind them, sternly, of their duty.
A sensible solution. I will get in touch with your Lady Nightingale. I have assets that might benefit your cause.
Gentlemen.
I've had any word from Valois.
Interesting.
Lady Nightingale makes me nervous.
Boring.